A competitor must seize opportunity in a match like this because there's no guarantee another one will present itself.
I agree with you 100%, Cole. There can't be any hesitation if you've got an ally or a tag partner in this match. You cannot let that block your path to the briefcase.
You can't waste time. You gotta set up the ladder and go.
Uh-oh! No! What a boot!
Pulls the trigger.
Oh, clothesline.
Great counter by The Miz.
Oh, man. Great dropkick.
This matchup can be a highlight reel and demolition derby at the same time. Corey, is it possible to prepare for something like this?
No, you cannot prepare for being tossed full speed into the ladder. You can prepare it for wheel one, though.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder, not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
When it's everybody for themselves, sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere.
Super kick!
Way to hang on.
Set it up!
He's getting a little battered now.
Whoa! The height on the moonsault!
You've solidified your neck.
Launching!
Oh, man, he has fired up now. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and dropping the broken arrow.
And if you're on the receiving end of that move, you gotta be rethinking a few things.
That is, if you can think at all right now.
That's one way to use a ladder.
Fighting back with a counter.
You never see that.
In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
And misses on the springboard.
Uh-oh.
And Nathan dodges that one.
Just whiplash impact right to the head on that one.
Holy meet the barricade.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
With a moonsault. That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Caught in a bad position here.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh, man.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? And some effective offense with that one.
Trapping the arm.
A vicious stomp to the hand.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Nice takedown. Scores the reversal on Miz.
Boom. Hit. Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard. And just like that, it's all over.
Oh! Serious harm.
Precarious position here.
He's starting to struggle here.
The wear and tear of this match definitely coming into play at this juncture. He has a ladder now. No telling how many ways he plans to use it here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Solid punch. This isn't going to be pretty. And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. Chop! He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Able to avoid there.
Oh, underhook.
Powerbomb. Oh! You can't do that.
They just did.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that. And he slides him back to the mat.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Shinbreaker.
Ooh! And up the ladder we go.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
High risk, high reward.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Ooh.
That could be Frazier's demise.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
To the gut.
Arms are trapped.
Ooh, head bump from the rear.
And Gunther with a critically timed maneuver.
More evidence that you could knock Gunther down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Toss back into the ring.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick. Boom. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
What a slam! Super kick, a double super kick! Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line!
Drew with cause for concern!
In full control here! What impact!
Right in the kisser!
Unsettling attack.
Yeah, the problems keep mounting for the Miz.
Did you hear the impact? What a throw. McIntyre counters with power. And Nathan got bottled up there.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Spinebuster.
Mm-mm-mm.
Oh, shinbreaker. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with.
Into the barricade.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
A long way.
This is it. He could do it right here.
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
Ow!
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
He gets it from high above the ring.
Great.
Out of the ladder. Ouch.
Oof. Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Setting it up in the corner.
Oh, boy.
Say goodnight.
The Miz had him measured.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. And
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is. Thanks for coming, Miz.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron. Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Making their way up the ladder.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
It is all or nothing at this point.
What is this superstar
doing?
Short arm chop. They were both at the peak. And
the ring general. Power bomb.
Big opening for Gunther to take this.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop it.
Oh, could this be it? Almost drove him through the ring.
Gunther can taste victory now.
What a boot. Able to get the advantage here. Incoming.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, what a kick.
McIntyre basically telling him that this is what dominance really looks like.
Gonna try to win it right here.
There's no way it comes down here.
None. Zero. Right? Absolutely not.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. Perhaps a match-saving move right there, guys.
Man, oh, man.
Oh, wicked clothesline.
the WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Climb, go for it, climb.
Heading up the ladder. Forearm smash on the ladder.
He's fighting to stay alive here, guys.
Scratching and clawing.
Forearm. The fight continues high above the ring. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Sit straight in the barricade. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. Oh, look at the scope slam.
Nice neck breaker.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Claymore connects.
McIntyre might have him.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking. He'll need to hurry up if he wants to grab it and get the win.
Looking to make a major.
Hands on the prize, and he got it. What a ladder match.
Hey,
oh, God.
Here is your winner, and Mr. Money is...